Everybody, welcome back to another episode of React and Chill with Chubby Dudley, and it is the one and only original ECW original Bay Ragney, Chubby Dudley, and for you old school Eastern Championship Wrestling peeps, EZ Rider. All right, we're here to watch another episode of React and Chill, another episode of ECW. We are on episode, let me just double check here. Oh, wrong tab. Episode 22, September 7th,
excuse me,
1993. So, I have no clue what we're about to watch. I'm going to push play and we're going to see what is next in this TV match. But before I do, please, 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 if you haven't already, go down below, hit the subscribe button and ring the bell, get all the notifications of every time I drop a new episode and drop comments. I answer all the comments. So there you go. And make sure if you haven't too, follow me over on Facebook at Chubby Dudley Official. It's the same as right here on YouTube. So let me throw myself down here in the corner, make myself small, and push play. And see what we're
Welcome back, fans, and it's now time to bring you some very special highlights of a match taped just a few weeks ago here at the ECW Arena. As you can see with my little friend here, we've got a match with someone, a wrestler dressed like the Nightmare, Freddy Krueger. Yes, Freddy Krueger, and he'll be teamed up with that Nightmare's team all the way from Japan, the Headhunters, as they'll be facing off in a six-man tag.
I don't think I've ever seen Freddy Krueger work in a match. I could be wrong. Maybe I did. Didn't they used to have Freddy Krueger and was it Michael Myers or Jason or somebody, another like horror person under a mask working in Wing? I forget. But the, who was under the hood working as Freddy Krueger? Tell me if you know.
Tag match against Wildman Sal Bellomo and his part.
Wait a minute, wasn't it Doug Patriot? Now that I think about it.
Super D number one and Super D number two. And again, if you were with us here last week on Eastern Championship Wrestling, you saw the strange ending to that tag team match featuring the Super Destroyers. Hunter Q Robbins III sticking his nose in the Super Destroyers business again, and who knows what's going to take place here. Keep a close.
I am very, very curious to see what's going to happen. 10-1 that they're not going to let it, or maybe they will. Would they start letting it unfold and have something happen at Ultra? I don't know. We're going to find out.
Close eye on this match. Let's take a look right now at those highlights.
Hold it. First off, I want to show you something.
What do you want
here.
Now?
Huh?
What do you want now?
Your peasant! Ugh, I hate you sometimes. You really hate you. How does your wife live with you, by the way? Anyway, I've done it again.
You've done what again?
I've got us a host for the show.
Yeah, I am getting a little tired of this. I am the host.
I'm getting tired looking for a new host.
Bringing John Gillum back in here again?
No, but John does have something to do with this. John, bring our new host in here. Come on in here.
Man.
You like that song, don't you?
Yeah, the theme from The Odd Couple. All of
them. Here he comes.
I believe this guy is here.
Where's your t-shirt this week?
John's got him wrapped up in the
leash. What is this, the mascot of Eastern Championship Wrestling? What are you kidding me?
Put him on a leash there, John. Yeah. You're going to kill him. The Humane Society is going to get on us for this.
That thing bite.
Let me have him. His name is. This is my son.
This is your son?
Yeah, this is Scooter. We call him the Scoot Man.
You fathered this dog?
Yes, but you know who his mother is?
I'm afraid to ask. Oh. His mother.
His mother is the famous, and I call her infamous, Missy Hyatt. She gave birth to Scooter.
You don't believe what? You know.
I know.
This is nowhere around Scooter, to defend herself.
Scooter,
in here.
What do you think of your mommy? And what do you think of Todd Gardner?
Okay, all right. That might be the funniest bit I've seen yet of Eddie Gilbert in ECW.
Take over the show.
All right, fans, I'm getting out of here. We'll be right back. Let's quick take a look at these highlights from this very special tag team matchup.
That's funny.
Just a reminder, fans, this six-man tag team match featuring the Wildman, Sal Bellomo, was taped several weeks prior to this evening's show. Be sure to stay tuned as Wildman Sal joins his partner, the Sandman, in tonight's final matchup in the ECW Tag Team Title Tournament later on in the show.
Yeah, what was...
Using all that weight to his advantage.
Wasn't Freddy Krueger, Doug Gilbert?
Make it to Ultra Clash.
September 18th, fans. Don't forget that big Ultra Clash card. We've already talked about the main event. There's a $10,000 gold challenge match with a new fabulous one, Shane Douglas.
Hate the fabulous one. Hate that gimmick.
Royal. And don't forget Terry Funk and Stan Hansen to face Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert and Abdul the Butcher with Texas.
How did they not get a cease and desist order, you know, to not wrestle as Freddy Krueger? Or did they eventually?
Funk House rules. September 18th, right here at the ECW Arena. Headhunter continuing to wear South below.
Here he comes, Freddy Krueger, the man with the spikes on his hand. This is one of the most dangerous things to ever compete within the four corners of a squared circle.
Krueger with those fingers all taped up, but you're right, Paul Lee. If we all know about Freddy Krueger with those razor blade fingertips, I'm just wondering whether or not, you know, what he does have underneath those
DDT. Wow, a DDT by Freddy Krueger. This is all she wrote.
So Bellomo able to kick out.
No way.
Amazing,
I cannot believe that anybody kicked out of a DDT by Freddy Krueger.
Double headbutt. The Headhunters and Freddy Krueger laying a headbutt onto Sal Bellomo. So I can't believe he Oh, I'm able to duck out of the way of that club. Got a
five.
What a move, Paulie. There's one. There's two.
Oh. He's blown up.
He almost didn't have the strength to hold this man down. And now
blown up.
Bacigalup makes the tag.
And not Bacigalup.
Number one. A well-rested Super Destroyer. That's just what this team needs. Working over both of the Headhunters. Yeah, Freddy Krueger in the ring facing off against
the... What happened there?
Super D number one. I don't know who the legal man in the ring is.
I don't know, but it looks
like...
Yeah. What's going on, Holy? What's Super
here
D number...
Here we go!
Super D number two attacking his own tag team partner, Super D number one here. Oh, unbelievable. That's what Hunter Q Rob the third was doing at ringside. I told you, Holy. Super D number one knew nothing about that alliance.
Yeah, the one Headhunter, he's blown up. That's why he...
On Hunter Q. Robbins the third. Let's give some of the blame, hey, some of the credit to Super D number two, because he had this thing premeditated ever since day one.
Oh, here we go from the locker room. Here's Miguel Perez Jr. Here's Mr. Danger Monteiro Montalongo. They're going to clear the ring of Freddy Krueger and those Headhunters.
What did you say?
Montalongo Montalongo.
On Thursday.
All right, so there you go. I guess that's the actual end.
Your skin is amazing.
Of the Super Destroyers. It's over. The legendary team, the tag team, long time, multiple time tag team champions of ECW have turned against each other. Thanks to Mr. Robin, Hunter Q. Robbins the third. See what happens when people get blinded by money. All right, so thank you again for tuning in for another episode of React and Chill with Chubby Dudley. Please make sure, if you haven't already, and there's zero excuses. If you're watching these and you're enjoying them, explain to me why you have not subscribed to this channel yet. Let's blow this channel through the fucking roof. Let's make it YouTube famous. Let's go all the way. Where are we going? To the extreme.